Big shakeup in the Congress top brass. Organizational reshuffle, in fact, is happening in the Congress party with Ahmed Patel, who is now going to be the treasurer of the Congress party. In fact, he is going to replace Motilal Vohra. Let's go across to Samia for more details. Samia, is the Congress president through this step trying to strike a balance between the old guards and the young netas?
Well, clearly on the day that Rahul Gandhi was elected and appointed as the Congress president itself, he made it one thing amply clear, that as far as the old guard, the senior leadership of the Congress party is concerned, they have the experience and that is what is going to lead the Congress party ahead in the years, especially to the 2019 election. So even though Rahul Gandhi's team may be relatively a bunch of young leaders per se, but there are senior leaders at the helm, like you've got Mr. Ashok Gehlot, you've got Gulab Nabi Azad, and now the recent appointments of that has taken place are Ahmed Patel, who has been appointed as the new treasurer in place of Motilal Vohra. There has been Meera Kumar inducted as the permanent invitee into the CWC. Anand Sharma is going to be made the chairman or the head of the foreign affairs cell of the Congress party. And even Luis Zeno Folerio is going to be made the general secretary in charge of the northeastern states. So clearly there are all these experienced senior leaders of the Congress party who have been appointed at very vital positions within the Congress party to strengthen the organization, and these are all a part of the reorganization and the reshuffle that has been going on ever since Rahul Gandhi came into the helm as the Congress president. And in a view of keeping the 2019 elections in mind, these appointments have been made to ensure that the party is positioned at a comfortable and a confident space when they are faced with stronger parties like the BJP, to say the least. And Ahmed Patel is someone who is known to be the political advisor of the former UPA, the former Congress president and the present UPA chairperson, Ms. Sonia Gandhi. And he is known to be perhaps the brain as the political advisory for the Congress party. And he has now been appointed as one of the crucial position as the treasurer, even as Motilal Vohra has been made the secretary administration. So it's going to be important to see how the Congress party functioning may now perhaps change under these experienced hands at the helm.